thousands came. They braved the heat, all with one hope of fulfilling that one dream.
It's a sad, sad story by the sea.
There's a talent there.
Sassy and Brassy, yes, yes, yes.
I think you add up the top 10.
They sang their hearts out.
Tissue, tissue.
They cried. And they got their golden ticket.
Now we've narrowed down to the top 100. Singapore, this is your top 100.
I thought I was facing a room where there could be top 10, but I really don't even feel that anymore.
You know, this season, the standard is a lot higher, and definitely you're a solid top.
When it comes to competence and ability to move forward into the next round, that's where your journey ends.
Competition is far from over because the idol journey is about to get tougher.
Who stays and who goes? We're about to find out in this next episode of
Singapore Idol.
It's day one of the theater auditions. For our top 100, it's going to be a tough week ahead, especially without any contact from family and friends.
It's just like field camp, 7 days without phone.
I don't know how I'm gonna survive. This is the first time I've been so disconnected from civilization.
In 1 week, more than half of these contestants will be eliminated. They only get one chance to give it their best shot.
To ease them into the competition, the contestants will perform a cappella in groups of 10. Now, they can sing any song of their choice, and up to this point, they would have had at least 1 week to prepare. And right now, the judges will put that preparation to the test.
Good morning, judges. My name is Dwayne, and I'll be singing a song for you by Leon Russell. I've sung a lot of songs and made some bad rhymes. Acted out my life in stages. 10,000 people watching, but we're alone now, and I'm singing this song to you.
I was trying very hard not to look at you. You sound better that way.
I think you make a very interesting dark horse of the competition.
Thank you.
Voice is nice. Mm.
So, minus the dressing, Dwayne starts the day off on a positive note. Next in line was Fatina Mira. While she surprised the judges with her vocals during the first auditions, they felt she lacked sparkle.
I was like prepared to ask you to go out the moment I saw you.
One step at a time, there's no need to rush. It's like learning to fly or falling in love. It's gonna happen when it's supposed to happen, that we find the reasons why.
I notice you have changed, but still not enough, you know. I'm more concerned about your image than on your voice.
I feel that you overcompensated a little bit. Too much glittering things all of a sudden.
Looks like Amira's attempt to dazzle fizzled to nothing. But can our next contestant, 25-year-old financial consultant Chua Ai-Ping, reignite the spark? Like Amira, Ai-Ping impressed the judges during the first auditions, but her style left much to be desired.
The way you dress, neither Dick or Flo is going to trust you with their money. You know? You have to look like a singer.
A little gambling is fun when you're with me. Russian roulette is not the same without a gun. And baby, if it's... I'm sorry.
Do you want to try again?
Yes, please.
In 3 seconds. 3, 2, 1, go.
I'm gonna roll with him, a hot pair we will be. A little gambling is fun when you're with me. Russian roulette is not the same without a gun. And baby, if it's love, if it's not rough, it isn't fun.
You know, the last time you were told to transform to look more like a singer, I didn't mean to look more like a tablecloth. And the other thing is, I think you have to be more prepared when you come for an audition like that, you know?
Yes, that's my mistake, sorry.
You should see the joy on everyone's face when you screw up.
And the next few contestants certainly try their hardest not to screw up.
I'm lying here to rooms pitch dark. Ooh. I'm wondering where you are tonight. No answers on the telephone.
In my head I paint a picture. Since I've come home and my body's been a mess, and I miss your change of hair and the way you like to dress.
You can be very special, but you must learn to be different.
It's quite contradictory, because being special is being different, right? I have no idea.
Ken said that I should impress them more.
You seem more interested in what you're doing, but you have to impress the judges, you know? You may be enthusiastic, but that is your problem.
But it's okay. Maybe next performance, God willing, if I get into next round, I will try my best to impress and knock their feet and socks off.
Your daddy's rich and your mama's good-looking. So hush, little baby, please don't cry.
They didn't even make a sound. I found a way to let you in, but I never really had a doubt. Standing in the light of your halo, I got my angel now.
So you're back from outer space. I just walked in, I find you here without that look upon your face. I should have changed my goddamn lock. I would have made you leave your key if I'd have known for just 1 second you'd be back to bother me.
But no one tried harder than our next contestant, Sylvia Ratonel. Now, she scored a thumbs up from Ken during the judges' auditions. Can she deal with the pressure?
Ken has very good comments for me, so I'm really hoping to keep that, you know, to keep up that performance and as well try and win over Florence.
People keep talking, they can say what they like, but all I know is everything's gonna be alright. No one, no one, no one can get in the way of what I'm feeling.
Top 10 material, Ken,
have got what it takes to be in the top 10. You do not want to embarrass me.
So Sylvia failed to score an ace with Flo, but as nerves began to affect the contestants, scoring aces were the least of their worries.
Baby, you're all that I want. And you're baby, you're all that I want. And you're lying here in my arms. I'm finding it hard to believe we're in heaven. Whoa, when love is all that I need. And I'm
hey, I think give up, next la.
Sorry.
What happened?
Sorry.
When we go back so far, swinging in the backyard, all the things that we used to do. That's why you keep on running and out of my mind.